Hello, YouTube peoples. Grizzly Bear here. And today, it is Thursday. And Thursday means it is Minecraft server review day. So today, we are on a thing called, I had to write it down, I'm not sure how to say it, Zirone Network? That's how I'm thinking you would say it, but I cannot be positive. And there is my cat that you may have just heard in the background. So, if you did, I'm sorry. Anyways, my head is still floating in screen, you know. So we're on Zirone Network. This is where you spawn. This is kind of a nice little spawn. You get to start in a little nice little covering. And then come out to an open world. Okay, not fully open. Obviously, it's closed off by the mountains that are right there, but you can see everything. Got a question mark? Well, let's check to see what it is. But I do like how this looks. It's nice, simple. Keeps it clean. Makes it nice and bright. All that. So skyblock. Got a question mark. Creative. Prison. OP prison. Yep. Yep, I did that. Yes, I am just going through. Something's infected, factions. One in the chamber, and skyblock, which I already said skyblock. So, yeah, factions, kit PvP, creative, skyblock. One in the chamber, in development, so it doesn't work yet. Infected, in development, prison being built. Badlands delayed, releasing this weekend. I don't know how long ago that's been said, but you know what? Who knows? I think that's where that's going to be, is my guess. But by the look of it, we can go. Can we go into one in the chamber? No. But I can go into infected? Nope. Never mind. I can't go into infected either. Can I? Because this isn't blocked off like the other one. They might have just forgotten to block. Yeah, they just forgot to block it off. But, so obviously they're still working on stuff. They started smaller and became bigger. Zirone. Is that how I have it? Yeah, Zirone. Not sure what that is, or how that is. So, skyblock, creative. You know what? Let's do one we haven't done for a while. Let's go into creative. We don't do creative much, so I want to go check it out. But yeah, so the only thing in the heart bar is your game mode selector, by the way. Creative. Welcome to creative. You can claim plot / plot auto. Ooh, now this is a nice new thing. Huh. Donator ranks coming soon, so they plan on having it so you can donate. I just want to go see people's plots. I don't know. Oh, golly. Okay, cool. You can do /fly. Or /fly. Hey, cat. He was walking on myself. Wow, people are pretty nifty. I see a lot of redstone there. Not quite sure what's going on there. All I can see is redstone. Not sure what's going on there. And then you have Star Wars. Oh, they're getting ready for the new Star Wars with the 3-prong thing. Cool. Are you allowed? False. Nope. Never allowed. Never allowed. Never allowed. What is that from? Ooh, tractor beam. Bzzz. Ooh. What is this? What is this? Oh my god, they just like built this as high as they. Oh wait, no, it's light. Never mind, I lied. I thought they built it as high as they could, but it's just actually a light. Nice little cave thing. Got a rainbow and some parkour over there. I like creative because everyone can build what they want. This is pretty nifty. Just got some random lava and ice over there. Go check out Frozen Inferno. It's a little thing for it. Someone built the exact same build right next to each other for some reason. And then someone's in love. Not sure. So let's try slash hub. They messaged me. Why did they message me? Hi. Dr. Random has messaged me. Nice. So I'm gonna go back to the hub. Ashypoo. Maybe. Slash home. How do you get? Oh, I know there's slash hub, not slash return. Some is slash warp hub, slash warp server. Oh god. So I came from this way. I have to find that portal again. I don't know what the warp is. Okay, so I passed those. Can I die here? No, you can't really die here. Okay, so there's that. Here's the entrance. Okay, here we go. Doesn't exactly tell you how to warp back to the hub, you know? That's kind of a problem. I'm going to disconnect and reconnect. It happens sometimes. It doesn't really give you a way to do that. The little picture is kind of cool though. Whoa, no, get out. Jeez, I almost went back in on accident. Keep me out of the portal when I re-log in, please. Alright. Let's go into infected. I couldn't get infected, that's right. Let's go into Skyblock just to kinda, or KPVP, just to kinda check it out. Kinda check it out, give us a idea of like what all their hubs look like and such. Sorry. Advanced key, Zirone, what? Oh, for votes. Trash can, click me to dispense. That's kinda cool. Ender, trash. I have no items. Taking inventory, trading rooms, shop, excuse me. And then, there's the world. So obviously they keep everything kinda... Sorry, excuse me, I have the hiccups or something. Wait. Oh my god! Ow, run away very... Ow, do not log out. What is combat tag? What is this? Help me! Leave me alone, I'm just trying to do a server review. Hey, this is kinda nice though. Oh, give me all this stuff. Give me. Oh my god. No! Potato Link! Okay, I don't know how to get stuff. How do you get stuff? I have $10. What can I buy on with $10? I feel like I can't buy much with $10. I can buy three golden apples or an ender pearl or a bow. Oh, hats. Oh, I can buy stuff. Oh. I can buy a chest plate or a helmet and boots. Or, 4 and 5 is 9, so that would take 7, 4 is 11. Let me see how much I have after this. Why can't I buy that? Oh, there we go. So $2, I have $8, so chest plate. You gotta buy it from this. There we go. Let's go out into this world, because that will make it so I can survive forever. I will never die again. Ha ha, ha ha, ha ha. I won't ever die again! I don't know how people actually have stuff on this! But they do! Oh! Why? I'm dead. I'm so dead. I saw that one. You're cold by ventility. Okay, I'm going back out to hub. Oh, slash hub works. So it just doesn't work at the other thing. I don't know why it doesn't work in creative. That's weird. There is someone named Frodo Baggins with two D's. Not sure why it does that. Anyways, let's see. I do like this little area. It looks pretty nifty. They plan on expanding. I can't do anything in the whole OP kit thingy, whatever. Except die over and over and over. Unless that's what you have to do to just kind of earn as much money as possible by running around and then get stuff. I am interested to see the one in the chamber. I love that game, so, you know. Their hub isn't working for creative, but I think eventually they'll fix that, I'm hoping. Sorry, I gotta yawn. I'm tired. Sorry about that. I'll give them a 5 out of 10 as well. Like, they could do better, but they're doing pretty well. Actually, let's up it to 6. 6 out of 10. They're not bad. They plan on opening up more. This might be the one server where I can actually get stuff done if I play that. The OP factions and the creative is pretty nice, and it's awesome to see people working together to, you know, make that big gigantic lightsaber thingy. With the laser hilt, so, you know. Anyway, guys, so keep up the good work. Keep building. Send me more servers to go to. I know this was short, but whatever. You guys like it. Anyways, check out all the servers I've done, because they are all pretty cool. So, yeah, thank you all for liking and subscribing below, and, you know, following all my other things. And, yeah. See you all later. Bye-bye. Keep up the good work. Bye.